Somebody just brought me this old guitar. They asked me if I could fix it up. It had a big crackle on the bottom. I wasn't going to tape this. So I already started putting glue in here and stuff like that. So basically, I cleaned it up a bit, did a little bit of work on it. I'm going to put some glue on here. And basically, now that it's already on there and it's getting sticky, I got to get this on here. So basically, all I'm going to do is put some clamps on it. And I know I should be on a softer surface or whatever if I want to really save the finish of the guitar. But this guitar is just going to be probably given to a kid or something or another. I don't know what we're going to do with it yet. So now we're just going to put some clamps. This one has the rubber. I already put the glue in between. And basically to get the glue in between, all I use is this little brush and weld bond glue. Basically, so we're just going to put this together really quick. And then once it's all together, basically all I'm doing is putting some clamps on it, guys. Now, if the glue's already in place, and a couple of clamps will just give it a little bit of pressure just to keep it in place. And then we're going to let it dry for 24 hours. And then once that's done, I guess we're going to go in here as well. Okay, that's pretty much about it. Once these is all dried up, I'll probably come back, and what I'm going to do is right now I'm just going to take a wet rag and clean the excess glue off, and then tomorrow I'll take all the clamps off. This will be fixed. I'll put a new string on there or a couple of strings on here that are missing, whatever. And it'll be good enough to, the way it is. It's just a quick repair, guys. Just thought I'd show you it being done. And that's about all you're going to see of this one. So talk to y'all later. Okay, as you can see, the guitar is just sitting here drying. In the meantime, I did get one mail call that I'm also take care of while we're at this. I'll just add this into this video here. So this mail call here comes from basically a YouTuber buddy of ours, VWP8. So he'll be going up onto the Wall of Fame as well. And he sent me, that is his channel sticker. And he sent me an International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers sticker. And he sent me a Washington postcard. He says, "My northern neighbor, hope this finds you well. Here are a few stickers. Hope you enjoy. Thank you for all your support. P8. And also he sent me a Lucky Charm, because they're magically delicious. So he sent me a Lucky Charm as well, guys. So we'll put all that up, and then we'll show you where he's sitting, and we'll go from there. All right, VWP8, there's your sticker on the board. And the other one I put up on top there. And the Washington card I put there. So there you guys go. He's on, welcome to the Wall of Fame. And there you go. Your sticker looks really good there. Anyways, guys, and what I'm going to do now is it's the next day here, so I'm going to take the clamps off this guitar, and we're going to take a look at it and see how far we got with that. Okay, so I pulled off the clamps, and I checked the glue, and it glued along nicely. As you guys can see, the crack is no longer there. So now what I'm going to do is take some black paint, because this was black, and I'm just going to paint these edges. You guys can see I already taped it off. And I'm not going to show you the painting part either, but we're going to paint up those edges, and we're going to make this old guitar look pretty decent again. So we'll go from there. Okay, guys, I finished it there. You can see the repair there. It didn't turn out too bad. It's all glued back together and all back in one piece. It's not bad for an old guitar, but like I say, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it yet. Probably give it to some kid or something or another. I still got to put the strings on it. It's missing one string, but I think I'll just replace them. I got a set of strings here, some used ones. So I'll just throw those on there, and I'm not sure what we'll do. Some kid will be happy. I'm sure of that. At least it's in one piece now. It's not all broken up. So not bad at all, actually. Pretty happy with it. It's a free guitar for somebody later. But that's the end of this one, guys. We're going to leave it like that for now, and that'll be the end of her. Talk to y'all later. Bye.